It's Riley and
Megara.
And today she's going to do my makeup. So let's get started. Yeah.
This.
Say what it is. Show the camera and say what it is.
It's Fix and Go.
It's a Rimmel London Stay Matte Fix and Go Primer and Setting Spray.
Oh my gosh. Too long.
It's supposed to go way farther back.
What if it gets in your eyeball?
That's enough.
That's enough.
Okay. Then, what's next?
Oh, what do I want to do? Foundation?
Yes.
Where's
now, which one?
No. No. Isn't it the one? This one.
Yes.
Okay, amazing.
Do you know where to put that?
On my.
Yes.
I'm going to put on my right hand.
Okay, that's a lot. Yeah.
Oh.
A little goes a long way. But not that little. Okay, which sponge do you use?
I like this fat one.
Yes, that's the right sponge. And then, yeah, that's it.
Shut the lights. Your head is slimy.
Because you just put primer on it. I also have a liquid primer.
Your nose has to get primed. And
wait, you should have did that before.
Okay. Good enough. Yeah. Gotta get it in. Blend. This is what your Sephora makeup is gonna look so. When they do your makeup, this is what's going
to
happen.
Well, yeah, I do it to myself every morning. Okay, I'm going to do my forehead.
Yeah, I thought I did, but okay.
Ow!
Okay, amazing.
I can't see.
What next? Okay. Doing this again? Well, don't you put the stuff under your eyeballs?
Yes, but what do I put under my eyeballs? Is it there?
I think it's in that to-go kit thing. It's out there. Not that. Oh, I know what it is, but I forgot what it's called.
Oh, it is not up here.
Then where is it? This?
No.
This.
Oh. Yes!
I know it's this, but I know which one it is.
That's why I use it. I have like black circles under my eyeballs. And they just stay there all day.
And a little. No.
Are you sure?
Well, you moved your hair, so I'm assuming it's the forehead.
No. I just moved my hair so you can do whatever you want.
Okay.
Okay.
Now I have to blend it.
Okay. Is there something out? Okay. So I should put it on my nose, my eyes, and my chin. You can just blend that up.
Alrighty. Now I'll use
That's actually the one I use for concealer. Sometimes I'm gonna use it for the pointy side.
Okay.
As soon as you left, all the kids in the neighborhood were like, "I want my makeup. I want my makeup."
Really?
Mm-hmm.
That's interesting. Now, okay.
What next?
Oh, isn't it this?
Yeah. It's either one.
I'm gonna use this one this time. It's the last time I didn't use this one. And I used one of these, but which one?
Which one?
This one.
Yes. Wait. Yes.
And this goes on your cheeks.
My cheekbone. Still can't see again. Okay, now you just need to blend that in.
Got it.
Oh wow, that cheekbone is very brown.
Yeah, I don't know. The other one wasn't that brown. Okay, wait, I gotta get the beauty blenders.
Wait. Sometimes you can just pat it down and it looks fine.
Okay.
Okay,
you do your thing.
Okay.
Okay, now.
What next?
Did we get to this part yet?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, I only did that, so I actually don't know. You have to tell me.
What do you think?
Eyeshadow.
Wait, we did get to this part. It's before eyeshadow.
Mascara.
No, that's one of the last things. It starts with
lipstick.
A B. No, it starts with a B.
But?
No. Makeup. Lipsticks are after eyeshadow.
So, we need a but.
No, we need, it starts with a B, L.
Blush?
Yes. No. We have this one, which is like a pretty good color. This one, which is light. And this one, was it's extremely strong. It makes you look like you just gotten punched in the face. It's also a powder.
I'm just gonna stick with this one.
Okay. She chose the Wet n Wild one.
The
pearlescent pink.
Alright, blushy lady. Let's get you all blushy up. Okay, amazing.
Let's see. Okay.
Looks like you just got punched as well.
Not as much as this one. I'll show you this one. So, see that little bit?
Yeah.
Yeah. That and it's hard to blend in.
Okay. Next.
You just said it a couple seconds ago.
Mascara.
No, that's one of the last things. Yes.
So I think
Today I used the MARC palette. You can use which one. It's getting out. Oh, I also.
What happened if you use two of them?
You're supposed to usually use like three colors. For the inner eye, one for your crease.
Are these eyeshadows? Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
These are all eyeshadows.
Really?
Mm-hmm. This one be a minimum share. Ooh, black?
The shimmery blacky stuff. I might use that one. The magnet one.
Yeah, this one. At Sephora, I think I'm gonna get more magnet colors.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, you can see those. This one, you're supposed to put this in your inner corner, this on your lid, and this in the crease.
Jeez. One, two, three, four. This one goes in the corner. That one goes.
No, this one goes in the corner. This one goes in the lid. This one goes on the crease. And if you want, this one can go on like the corner.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do go with this black.
Okay, are you putting that? Which one are you doing?
This one, this one, or this one? I think I'm gonna go with this black because
we need three colors. You need to put one in the crease. So when you open your eye, it's a little line. That's the darkest color you put in the crease. Then the lightest color you put in your inner corner, and then the medium color you put on your lid.
Put this one in the
corner. That looks pretty good. Okay. Interesting.
Okay.
Oh my god, going for an interesting look.
Imagine if I worked at Sephora.
Do that color?
Yeah?
Okay, quickly.
Okay, this one's going right here. Oh, I need more. Oh, dang it.
And then my crease. What's the darkest color?
Very black.
Darkest color. I don't know what happened. Oh my god! Okay. You do the outro. Why did I wipe my face?
Okay, well, yeah, that's
that. Goodbye.
Goodbye?
Okay, I need to make a point.
Oh, whoa. I didn't know it was going to turn out that bad. Okay, wait, we forgot to do lips.
I don't care.
Okay, bye guys, see you later.